Okay, today we're going to start something new. We're going to talk about OpenSCAD. This is a way to create our own parts. I've downloaded OpenSCAD for my operating system, which is 64-bit. It may vary for you. There'll be a link in the description for the download for you. So to install it, all we're going to do is double-click. Then we're going to say install. Then we're going to say close. Let's take a look at it real quick here. We have OpenSCAD. We're going to start a new project, so we're going to say new. And we have three windows. We have a render window over here. Then we have our console window, which is used for either debug statements in your render or errors. And then over here we have our editor window. In the editor window, we type what type of object we want to create, and I'll go into that in further detail in further tutorials. But for now, let me show you the cheat sheet for OpenSCAD. This is the OpenSCAD cheat sheet online, so it's www.opensCAD.org/cheat sheet. It has each one of the functions that you might use in your model, and then a link below that to show an example of how to use it. So I'm going to show you a quick example in OpenSCAD. We're going to do a cube. We're going to do it with the open and close parens, open and close square brackets. Then we're going to say it's 10 by 10 by 10. And we're going to say semicolon to end the statement. To render it, we're going to press the render button down here, and it gives us a cube. So this is what your objects will look like once you start to develop them. They'll become more complex as you find what you want to do. And then in order to print it, we have to export it as an STL. So there's the export STL here. I want to say export. We'll call it cube for now. We'll say save. And there you go. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.